Hi everybody, today is February 12th, 2013. It's just now 12 a.m. and I notified one of my subscribers that I would be keeping an eye on air traffic if anything unusual is going on, which there is. First off, there's only 2,861 planes worldwide. A very large drop in aircraft. There's usually close to 4,000, sometimes 5,000 to 6,000 aircraft in the air. But if you look here, Norfolk, Virginia, no flights, inbound and outbound. Atlantic City International Airport, no flights, inbound, no flights, outbound. Harrisburg International Airport, no flights, inbound, and they have only two flights going out. Cleveland International Airport only has one going out and three scheduled to come in. Look at the lack of air traffic down there in Florida. Oklahoma City, no flights inbound, no flights outbound. Carson City, no flights. Now this would be flights for Reno, I suppose. So I could say possibly weather is affecting the East Coast air traffic. Europe still seems to have all their traffic. All right, Austin Airport International. No flights going out, but they do have five flights coming in. And here is a sign of electronic warfare. Notice it's over Oklahoma, near Kansas, alright, bookmark my site, I'll keep everyone up to date, please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later, God bless y'all, bye.